Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Christian Eriksen. He's super accurate with both feet, Peter, and able to deliver a cross or a through ball with just the perfect bend or indeed weight. All this allied to great awareness and vision, which make him a massive creative talent. What I really like about Eriksen, though, is that he's got the energy and the determination to keep going for 90 minutes every game. He's a trier.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. There's the whistle. McTominay. Cork gets it back. Cork with the foul.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best. Eriksen. Eriksen. Still goalless at the moment. With a delicate ball, Manchester United have a free kick. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and then...
And it's Martial. Shoots! Bruno Fernandes, yeah. Short. Forward it goes. Just coming up to the 30-minute mark. In for a header! Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward, away from immediate danger. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, shooting chance! He's pulled off a fine save. And it's Martial. Tries a shot! It's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-sport half of football. The club still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. What a decent game up to now. Well, they showed... Bruno Fernandes. Out to the left it goes. Up for the header! He will be livid with himself.
good challenge. You're just
route to quieting him down now.
He's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
McTominay put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Ericsson. And he's going long.
And that has been cleared. That's what has now.
Wan-Bissaka tries to locate someone up front. Cork. Cork plays it forward. McTominay. Lindelof. McTominay. And the referee brings it to a close. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tidy. Just a goal in it. And that was enough.